Hey. Keep playing. Hey, welcome to a new video. My name is John Skippy Limcool. Hands together, head bowed. Welcome. Nice to see you. Hey, so this is a library. It's our first library for pigments from Arturia. This is made by Tim Dale, who has been around the block. He's started making libraries for Omnisphere. Did four libraries for Omnisphere. He's done a library for Unify, and this is a library now for pigments. So we are thrilled to have a pigments library in the fold because it's a very cool synthesizer, lots of capabilities, and this is really, really inspiring patches. For many of you, call this your favorite plugin. It's really interesting, but the interface is really cool and it gives you a lot of feedback, so I can see why that is such a favorite. This is a library of 150 patches for pigments. As you can see, the Unify library, that's a bonus library. If you own pigments and you own Unify, this bonus library will be of interest to you because it puts all the patches in a very easy to digest form where they're all organized together. But also at the end are all these Z bonus patches. There's 50 of them, like the one I'm playing, which is calling up what? Something like four Pigments patches, then DX, and then Guru samplers for the drums and all that kind of stuff. So, I mean, each one of these, we'll get to these more when we get to this part of the walkthrough of the library. Puts all these different pigments patches together so you can hear it in combination. It's a really cool way to, you know, Unify makes every plugin a super plugin because now you can layer it like this. This is five pigments patches in a DX patch all together to make. These really cool patches. So, these 50 patches that Tim created are included in the Unify version. And basically the benefit of this is layering all these different patches together to make something that you can't get. So hold down option and init from a one patch. One patch is cool, but I think five patches plus MDA DX10 and a DX, actually three Pigments patches and MDA DX10, so there's five patches total. Even better, right? So anyway, to install this library is pretty easy. You need to have Pigments 4.1 or later. Here is the library in its current form. It's not totally done yet if you want to know the truth. We're releasing it tomorrow. I'm doing the video walkthrough the night before. So you would go, here's the Pigments file, right? So all you have to do is go to the, first of all, let's get back out of here. Hit the little library image right here. Go to the little hamburger on the far left and click this and say import. And this allows you to get to the folder and go to the Pigments bank folder and just double click and load. And there you go. It will load the patch. If you go to banks, oh, now I've got two of these. So let's say delete this bank and say okay, because we have this bank. So if you click that, you will now see just the patches inside of Pigments for the whole library in its way of organizing and all that kind of stuff as you work with it. I'm going to play it from Unify just because I like that interface a little bit better. But understand, you have to own Pigments. Let's start. I'm not going to go through all the patches like one at a time and, you know, do no concert. I'm just going to give you a quick like overview. It's not really specific genre oriented. It's creativity oriented. This library is like most of Tim Dale's libraries where it's just inspiring patches. You come across it, play it, and new ideas are going to come out. And it's far cheaper than buying a new synthesizer to have a bank of patches for your favorite plugin. So with that in mind, let's get started. So here is Arcade Promo in the basses. Bedrock. mod wheel does something to everything. And he's got other things. Also set up inside of the Unify version, so you have even more. Very, very, very cool. Lots of basses. Synthetic fretless was cool. Very, very synthetic. wave turn. Right. Here's some bells. Right. There's another bell, which is more Christmassy. Sparkle. BPM arps, as you can see, there's a lot. Big transformation on the mod wheel for that one. Remember, the other cool thing with Unify is changes from normal to Unify layer, and let's add building blocks and... Now you've got both. Let's add hyperparticles. And hyperparticles. It's just that fast. Pan them around the field. Go in, add some audio effects and distortion to things. It's that fast. To add all of these patches together. That's the magic of Unify. So keep go through the library. Cool. Very cool. Rando Vox. Very cool. Space Poppers. Beautiful. Fourth dimension. Again, play the mod wheel on everything. BPM basses. BPM bells. You come across this and all of a sudden it's like new song ideas come out. That's what's so fun with these. BPM drum. Little 80s vibe. Leftover bits. Again, go Unify layer, quick 80s playground. You know, they all can play together. That's the beautiful thing. Okay, alien spaceship. Very cool. Very useful effects. These are great for transitions. Play. Move the mod wheel at the beginning and between building sections of a song and stuff like that. Again, you never know what you'll find on the modulation wheel unless you try, so. If you want to see what this is doing, we'll share this patch with you so you can see what's going on, because it's got some fun stuff. I think Alpha 1's modulating the speed of something else pretty cool. Here's technological decay. Yeah, here's some BPM grooves. So all sorts of fun stuff. Kick. Again, set this to, you can. They all work together. That's the joy of this. Okay, BPM pads. Scattered seed. Very, very, very cool. I want to write music, darn it. Gotta make a video for you guys. Stuff. Solving quadratics. My head hurts just thinking about that. All right, BPM sequence. This is typically one note melodies. Heisenberg was right. Cool. Live, die, repeat. transient peace. BPM strings. Escapade. Snatch time. Unsweet dreams. Yeah, I could do a track with that very easily. Great. So, lots of BPM stuff, as you can see. Okay. Space 1959 for our one effect patch. That's a good one.
In this test tube over here, this is some of the weeds we've been pulling out of the garden. They've been fermenting for 200 years.
Arco pluck guitar. Very cool. Cable guy.
Thank you.
some good keys. Nice. Here's an EP shimmer. Cool. Gotta remember your cassettes. Unlocking FM. Cool. Leads. Cool, nice, unique. Now we're talking. Cool. We got a couple organs here. Pointing skyward. Broken fragments. We're into pads. Nice. Cool. Very usable pads. Nice. All the way around. Plucks. Let's see, we'll close that. Glass harmonics. Heavy pits. Sign in a dry land. Cool. Okay, here is steamed techno. Lots of attitude there. Daydreaming. Nice. Poly paste. Grave. All right, some textures. Cool. Mod wheel. FM. Very cool. Glissando Universe. Wow. That's using, I believe, probably the granular synth, of course. Kind of transition kind of things. Another one. Longer one. Cool. Couple Vox patches. That's cool. Fun. Deserted Ice Palace. Very nice. Moments in Vox. Very nice. So that's the library inside of Pigments. If you're in Unify, you have these other patches to play with. Again, these are calling up layers. Arpeggiators, all sorts of things were added to these as well to get into interesting other kinds of sounds. And here's a good example. Let's do this. Let's go to the factory library just to show you how easy it is. Let's say we go to a pad. Let's go down here. There's so many patches here. Let's go to like Mellow Jaws. All you have to do is set this to Unify Layer, go Mellow Jaws, add that. And then go down here to it and maybe turn it down a little bit. It's that easy to add to these sounds. So don't be afraid of playing around with Unify, going to other libraries that you have, you know, all that kind of stuff to play with. Let's get back here to SabrePigs. By the way, the name comes because Tim's company is Saber Sound, and this is a library for Pigments. So yeah, that, there you go. So we were up here in the BPM arps and stuff. There's grooves, all this fun stuff to play with. I opened the show with an arp up here called LARPing Around, which is fun for the... And take the knob three and unify. And you have yourself a nice drum groove to play with. Other patches. Echolocation. Again, these are bonuses that don't come in the Pigments library if you're playing it in Pigments. This is only if you play it inside of Unify. BPM organs. Very, very cool. All sorts of fun stuff. Here's some splits, and you can see from the keyed ranges right here that there's, what is it, like five patches for the left hand. And then three for the right hand. that. Comms traffic for... here's some guitars, bonus guitars. Cool. Piano humana. So it goes on and on. 200 patches for Pigments and Unify. Good stuff. Here's the strings. And peeling the onion. So, fun library for Pigments. For those of you that love Pigments, want new inspiring patches, here you go. So thank you for watching. Thank you so much for supporting us and for supporting Tim. He can appreciate very much your support right now. So thank you. And we'll see you in the next video, okay? Thanks.